proper doctors are great. I had an operation recently. I don't want to bring the mood down or anything. I know you're only out here to have fun, but it was quite a serious thing. I'm not playing in your sympathy or anything, but I mean, our medical friends might be able to tell you they would normally only do 2 wisdom teeth at a time. 4, ladies and gentlemen. I was pretty brave. I got a sticker to prove it. I don't know if any of the ladies here are into military men, but you are looking at one brave little soldier. But I was nervous because I'd never had an operation beforehand, and all the little procedures is when you go into the hospital, they gave me these 2 wristbands when I checked in, and one of them had my name on it and that kind of thing. But the other one was an allergy tag, and it was red, and it just said nuts on it. Which is the last thing you want attached to. You're about to have an operation to have something removed. And I'm not even properly allergic to nuts. That's what's ridiculous. I don't have the full anaphylactic shock nut allergy. It just messes with my digestive system, makes me feel a bit ill. Which is rubbish, because the proper nut allergy, I know it's scary, but I do think it's a little bit romantic. I do, I think it's got that romantic mixture of vulnerability and unpredictability. Like, darling, if you even eat a peanut and kiss me, I could die. But at least the last thing I would ever taste would be your sweet lips. And some dry roasted flavouring. Some grease. Whereas mine was rubbish. Mine was like, if I eat that Snickers bar, I'll get the shits. It's like having a black eye or your arm in a cast or crutches and not having the cool injury story. Because you need your story ready, don't you? Because everyone asks it. Unless it's a group of young guys who just guess and it nearly always involves some kind of sexual misadventure. Right. Is that a jack-off injury? Did you get the one jacking off? Ah! Mate, it's a black eye. Yeah, you're very bad at jacking off, and then they run away. Very bad or very good. But like my allergy, it's like the difference between having some cool injury story, like, yeah, I was waiting for a bus and this girl was by herself and these guys started getting aggressive and I had to step in and that's how I ended up getting injured, but at least she was safe. Or my story just being, well, I was waiting for a bus and I wasn't paying attention and someone tickled me and I giggled, hit my face on a trash can. It was a big trash can and it smelled, but I wasn't scared.